It's CBC Kids Book Club.
Hey there, Pally Pal. This is my friend Maika Harper.
Hi, everyone.
Yeah, Maika is the author of a book called The Walrus and the Caribou.
That's right. This is a retelling of a traditional Inuit story about a character named Gook who breathes life into the world.
Wow, that is a lot of power.
Oh, it is.
Mm.
First, she used that power to create a walrus with big antlers.
Wait a minute. I've never seen a walrus with antlers.
Oh, it didn't work out too well. The antlers kept on overturning the kayaks.
Oh no, well, what did she do?
Well, then she made a caribou with big, long tusks.
Oh, you know, that doesn't look right either.
Nope, it didn't work out too well. Uh-huh. And the hunters were afraid.
Oh, well then what did she do?
Well, Gook decided she had to make some changes. So she took the antlers from the walrus and gave them to the caribou. And then she took the tusks from the caribou and gave it to the walrus. And that's how they look today.
Oh, you know, that looks a little bit more like it, doesn't it? Yeah, oh, what a cool story. I wish I could make an animal like Gook.
If you could, what animal would you make?
I have an idea, Mike. Okay, are you ready? Woo! Ha ha! Look at us! A Wallagary and a Mike-a-boo.
That's some excellent imagining.
Oh, thanks. Hey, can we read the story again? This time, you can make the caribou noises, and I can make the walrus noises. Blah, blah, blah.